Hello and welcome to BusyWorksBeats.com.
I need you to smash that like button to help me get that S as long as we can get it. Today we're going to go over the Nav Style. His new album called Good Intentions has a lot of like ambient trap melodies with bells. And by ambient, I just mean like a lot of reverb bass bells. I don't necessarily mean like Clams Casino ambient where it's too padsy. So today we're going to get into some melody techniques from Nav and just kind of how simple his beats are. I like the song Baguettes with DJ Mustard. That was like a really good song. That made me like his style. I'm still trying to figure out like Nav's back history. I'm not, you know, I don't have enough history. I don't know kind of when he just kind of popped up and I was like, oh, but I want to know how you guys know about Nav because that's interesting to know. Anyway, let's load up a bell sound. That's kind of important for this sound. So in Hermes, we have tons of custom made bells for you, curated sounds for this style. Now let's figure out the melody. I'll show you a couple tricks. Let's right click, go to piano. Let's change the snap to grid here to 1/3 beat. And let's zoom in a little bit. Let's go to the metronome. A pattern mode. And we want to think of it like a guitar, like 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, like that. Let's slow it down a little bit. Okay, now the trick is just extend these notes out. Beats a little faster. If you're going to do the speed, you can't play super fast because in real life, they're not playing that super fast. Okay, now let's pick a bell that's a little bit lighter. This one has a little low end to it. Let's do, I'm just clicking on random bells. There's so many. Let's do full. Full probably is a full sound to it. I don't know why I clicked on full. That sounds pretty cool. Let's add a couple sauce things to it, like spread and vibrato. There we go. Now it has that Travis Scott feel. Let's run this through Edison. So for you, you could just go to your playlist and just drag this in. Got a song mode. You could right click, consolidate this track from track start. It's going to pull up a little window. Just hit accept. For me, I'm making a video, so I can't do it that way. So I have to open up Edison. And this is how you would do it in the older versions of FL. Just record on play, hit stop, and then hit play in the playlist window. Okay, now that we have it, double click on song jump and send audio to playlist as an audio clip. Then you can mute using the mute tool, mute the MIDI, and now we can mess with the audio. So let's go to the top left little icon. It's the audio clip icon. Go to stretch. Let's just stretch this out to double the length. And we could do like cool stuff like duplicate this. We'll have one shorter, make this unique. Make one longer, one shorter, and just stack them up. So this way you can control your own halftime. Okay, another thing you could do is try reversing that half speed one. So let's go to channel settings, reverse. So now it's a really unique texture. Okay, now let's open up the mixer and let's run this through a couple effects. Fruity Delay 3, turn down your feedback time and turn down your delay time and then turn up time modulation. Creates like this chorusy effect. Then you can pull back the wet level if you don't like that effect so much. If you think it's too much, pull back. Now let's do one more thing, pitch it down. So let's pitch this down an octave. And let's pitch the other one down further, down an octave. So they have very similar frequencies. You need to EQ out the low end a little bit. song was fun. 808. It's got a Bricks kit. He's worked with Thug. He just came out with a kit. He's gonna use the simple. He uses 808 a lot. So let's do boom, 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 one, boom, boom, boom. So since we're in this kind of triplet movement, your 808s are allowed to move differently. Make sure the 808 to cut itself. I didn't realize I was turned off. Let's grab a clap. You want like a nice short little clap. Something simple. Now this main melody, the top line, we can add an EQ to cut out some of the highs. So it's not so abrasive to the vocal. And again, you gotta learn how to level. Let's add some hi-hats in here. So you can see the natural kind of feel for this track is to write in triplets because of how the melody is written. But we have to create contrast. So if everything's a triplet, so see how it's like your ear wants to hear that 1-2-3, 1-2-3, 1-2-3. So let's go to the snap to grid and draw it in triplets. So that's the craziest thing about melody or drums. It can dictate how you perceive notes. So I want like a dr. So let's hit the last one, hit Alt A. And I want to do brr. Let me see if I could stutter. That was kind of. Oh, you know what? I did the wrong one. So hit Alt A on that first one. I still think I did the wrong one. It should be did. Oh, you know what? I think because we're in triplets. Either way, let me see what it sounds like in context. So we got to level it so that we can hear the 808 without a kick. So that means we got to turn down the melody. The trick is turning up your headphones. Now you can go back and add a different bell sound. Then you would find the key and then just add your melody. Nav kind of keeps it simple. His whole thing is like the back forth type of thing. Like push, pull, push, pull. So to do that, you could do it with hi-hats. So it'd be like push, prr, push, prr, push, prr. So let's, pull. So 1, 2, 1, 2. Okay, and then hit Alt A, and then hit Shift left click and lower that volume. So they're very subtle hi-hat rolls that you can't even tell are there. Just make sure they line up. So let's do that. That adds like that little bounce that you can't even tell. Also with the hi-hats, let's go to that wrench tool, turn up time shift. Keep in mind the melody is locked into the grid, whereas the drums are a little bit to the right. So you might have to move your melody a little to the right. Okay, so your ear is trying to differentiate between the low frequencies and that high frequency. I want it to kind of blend. All right, we got those. Let's add a percussion. Add this for a little subtle bounce. So 1, 2, 3, 4 and boom. 1, 2, 3, 4 and again we're in triplets, so it's a little bit hard to hear. 3, 4 and 1, 2, 3, 4 and 2, 3, 4 and boom. There we go. It's on that second triplet. A little hard to hear because we're not used to triplet music. Now we have a bounce. Again, it's all about leveling at this point, and then your vocal melody. Let's separate this. So we have the 808. I wonder what this would sound like if we stretched it out. Let me see. It might be easier for the ear. And now we have them over. Oh, you know what? Oops. Let's make this one unique so that it doesn't overlap. And then pull this one back. And then have all those that. Okay. So all we did was slow it down in the beginning and then speed it up during the hook. Okay, so let's find the key and then I'll try and sound like him, but and I'm not gonna sound exactly like him. So the notes, I'm just gonna map them out in piano roll. Is open up auto-tune. I have to add to do all this stuff. Checkity, checkity, check. Okay, we got auto-tune. Let's load up the notes. So I'm going to manually remove the notes because I'm going to scale it up real quick. So let's remove F sharp, G sharp. B is not here. C sharp not here. And E. So whatever key this is the key. So Nav likes to record with like a very fast auto-tune setting. So I'm going to record like at 10 to 20, like very fast without any humanization. Usually I would humanize it, but for him, he probably records it with like at zero. So now I can sing in key. Again, I don't remember his cadence, but. So let me think of a hook. I just realized the 808's dropped out. Okay, so let me record into this, but then I need another track. So let's find an empty track. Track 10, let's call this a vocal. And I'll load up my other mixing channel. Set. It's a preset, so I don't have to work and figure out all the little stuff. We just got to plug in the key and auto-tune. So this is not G minor. This is... I got to go back to that screen again. Back to the screen again. Auto-tune. All right, we're going to remove F sharp. And then remove G sharp. Remove B. Remove C sharp. And E. And whatever key this is, that's the key. So usually I like recording into delay and stuff. Just to understand what the sound, what the song would sound like. Yeah, this delay. Take. There we go. A lot of a reverb. And let's do this. Now again, his voice is way different than mine. He has like a higher pitched voice. So we're in like three different octaves apart. But let's see if we can come up with a melody. Make sure I'm in key first.
Try.
I feel like the one note's off. This is not right. I'm gonna use scalar, because it's sometimes. Scalar, here we go. I think I found the issue. It's slightly tuned different. There's one thing about scalar, I don't know how to change the tuning. weird part about it. So how are we gonna do this? Let's see if we can tune it via the thing. How are we gonna do this, Wayne? Let's use guitar rig. Turn this up. This happens when you're like in between keys for people who don't understand tuning. That's how I can lock in the wrong key and auto-tune and everything sound off. So this is at 430 hertz, which means I need to turn my auto-tune to 430 hertz. So 440 down to 430. Point, three. Now I can lock in the key. Still probably that key, but let me just triple check. There's C, D, B sharp. Okay, let's map in those notes. Somehow I didn't realize there was a pitch difference. Okay, so you have to tune first, then pick your key, or else you're gonna do what I just did. I didn't realize that. Okay, so now we got the notes. F. Now I can go back to auto-tune. Let's turn this down a little bit. Now I can go back to auto-tune. And we have, what is it? G sharp out of here. We have B not there. We have C sharp not there. We have E not there. And I feel like I'm missing something. F sharp is not there. So this is our key. We were just out of tune. That's the importance of tuning. 10 hertz. Yeah, 440 hertz. Yeah, 10 hertz can make a huge difference. Melody on me. Trying to think of what Nav would say. Ready to face. He raps really fast.
Spaghetti's the face. Found spaghetti to win.
I'm just gonna mumble because I don't have time to come up with a whole melody.
Spaghetti's the face, the diamonds and ink, spaghetti the waist. Diamonds be stunning, extending, they shining, they running the race. Came in first place, the mean I'm getting money, we stay in the race. Stacking my change until I get money to run to the bank. Diamonds a prank, Benjamin Frank, Benjamin Frank. Hunting with tanks, running with killers, run with the tanks.
Couldn't think of words.
Spaghetti's the face, the diamonds and ink, spaghetti the...
Alright, so we're gonna send that back to track, what is this, track 10. I'll have to lock in that same key, I think we're in the same key. Let's pull this down to 430. And let's do that.
Spaghetti's the face, the diamonds and ink, spaghetti the waist. Spaghetti's the face, the diamonds and ink, spaghetti the waist. Diamonds be stunning, extending, they shining, they running the race. Came in first place, the mean I get money, we stay in the face. Stacking my change until I get money to run to the bank. Diamonds a prank, Benjamin prank, Benjamin prank. Hunting with tanks, running with killers, run with the tanks. Spaghetti's the face, the diamonds and ink.
It's funny because he would like say some stuff. He would say some stuff like that.
Spaghetti's the face, the diamonds and ink, spaghetti the waist.
Cut that part.
Diamonds be stunning, extending, they shining, they running the race. Came in first place, the mean I get money, we stay in the face. Stacking my change until I get money to run to the bank. Diamonds a prank, Benjamin prank, Benjamin prank. Hunting with tanks, running with killers, run with the tanks.
Okay, so that's pretty simple. I should probably spend more time on like a vocal. I mean, we've already been doing this. Let's see how
long. The shining, they running the race.
Video's not 2 hours.
Came in first place, the mean I get money, we stay in the race. Stacking my change until I get money to run to the bank. Diamonds a prank, Benjamin prank, Benjamin prank.
Let me do a solid hook, because I'm not going to half cook the hook. So let's come up with the hook, so that ink tends to work.
Came in first place, the mean I get money, we stay in the race. Stacking my change until I get money to run to the bank.
Kind of like that hook.
Diamonds a prank, Benjamin prank, Benjamin prank. Hunting with tanks, running with killers, run with the tanks.
Let me just duplicate that, because that came out pretty good. I like that cadence. We could do a lot better with the hook. I'm just kind of freestyling these ideas together here. But he raps really fast.
Came in first place, the mean I'm getting money, we stay in the face. Stacking my change until I get money to run to the bank. Diamonds are prank, Benjamin prank, Benjamin prank. Hunting with tanks, running with killers, run with the tanks.
I just thought of an idea with the 808. I wanted to go boom, 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 boom at the end.
Hunting with tanks, running with killers, run with
boom, 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 boom. So 1, 2, 3, 4. So let me get the timing right.
Hunting with tanks, running with killers, run with the tanks.
Oh wait, see, it'd be 1, 2, 3. That timing is weird. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Hunting with tanks, running with killers, run with the tanks.
So that triplet timing is like a whole different thought process.
Hunting with tanks, running with killers, run with the tanks. Came in first place, the mean I get money, we stay in the face. Stacking my change until I get money to run to the bank. Diamonds are prank, Benjamin prank, Benjamin prank. Hunting with tanks, running with killers, run with the tanks. Diamonds be stunning, extending, and shining, and running a race. Came in first place, the mean I get money, we stay in the face. Stacking my change until I get money to run to the bank. Diamonds are prank, Benjamin prank, Benjamin prank. Hunting with tanks, running with killers, run with the tanks. Came in first place, the mean I get money, we stay in the face. Stacking my change until I get money to run to the bank. Diamonds are prank, Benjamin prank, Benjamin prank. Hunting with tanks, running with killers, run with the tanks.
I'm just gonna add like a quick little master. I'm not gonna overkill the mastering here. I'm just adding it to make it sound louder.
Diamonds be stunning, extending, and shining, and running a race. Came in first place, the mean I get money, we stay in the face. Stacking my change until I get money to run to the bank. Diamonds are prank, Benjamin prank, Benjamin prank. Hunting with tanks, running with killers, run with the tanks. Came in first place, the mean I get money, we stay in the face. Stacking my change until I get money to run to the bank. Diamonds are prank, Benjamin prank, Benjamin prank. Hunting with tanks, running with killers, run with the tanks. Diamonds be stunning, extending, and shining, and running a race. Came in first place, the mean I get money, we stay in the face. Stacking my change until I get money to run to the bank. Diamonds are prank, Benjamin prank, Benjamin prank. Hunting with tanks, running with killers. Diamonds be stunning, extending, and shining, and running a race. Came in first place, the mean I get money, we stay in the face. Stacking my change until I get money to run to the bank. Diamonds are prank, Benjamin prank, Benjamin prank. Hunting with tanks, running with killers, run with the tanks. Came in first place, the mean I get money, we stay in the face. Stacking my change until I get money to run to the bank. Diamonds are prank, Benjamin prank, Benjamin prank.
Dang, some of my plugins turned off. This UA thing's been tripping out lately, so I don't know what plugins turned off, but whatever it was, it's probably because I have a low buffer, that's why. So the quality's gonna drop. So whatever.
Diamonds be stunning, extending, and shining, and running a race. Came in first place, the mean I get money, we stay in the face. Stacking my change until I get money to run to the bank. change and collect the money to run to the bank. Diamonds are prank, Benjamin prank, Benjamin prank. Hunting with tanks, running with killers, run with the tanks. Diamonds be stunning, extending, they shining, they running a race. Came in first place, me and I get money, we stay in the race. Stacking my change until I get the money to run to the bank. Diamonds are prank, Benjamin prank, Benjamin prank. Hunting with tanks, running with killers, run with the tanks. Came in first place, me and I get money, we stay in the race. Stacking my change until I get the money to run to the bank. Diamonds are prank, Benjamin prank, Benjamin prank. Hunting with tanks, running with killers, run with the tanks.
So that's how you do it. So try that triplet style and see what you can create with your melodies and your bass lines. Once you go triplet, basically the whole beat has to be triplet. So hopefully I opened your mind up to new ways of making trap. Thanks for watching today. It's BusyWorksBeats.com.